Shuya from China. I'm a scientist at UKE, University Medical Center, Hamburg.
My name is Badr and I am a research scientist. Hamburg has emerged as a hub for nephrology and kidney research. We have a dedicated research facility specifically designed for kidney-related topics. And we have a concentration of experts, researchers, and clinicians in the field. And this is unique in Germany.
Chronic kidney disease is a global burden. It affects 10% of the world's population. Many people don't know that they have it until it's too late. Even with treatment, kidney disease can get worse, leading to kidney failure. This means people need time-consuming and costly dialysis and a kidney transplant, which takes time. In Germany, for example, the waiting time is 8 years. We have two major problems in treating kidney disease. The first is the limited diagnosis. Clinicians often rely on limited methods to classify kidney disease, which don't always give a clear picture. Without a deep understanding of how kidney disease works, it's very difficult to develop effective treatments.
Indeed, the renal filter is composed of three anatomically distinct layers, and it's known that an alteration in this final barrier leads to huge complications. So in this context, the Hamburg Center of Kidney Health has identified recently several proteins that co-assemble with the main compartment of this slit, which could have a potential contribution in this system. So our goal is to characterize and decipher the role of those proteins in physiological and pathophysiological conditions.
My background in biomedicine is to bridge the gap between science and medicine. I try to understand the cellular and molecular mechanisms behind kidney diseases, which can help to better understand the causes of the disease. Based on this knowledge, I use new technologies to develop innovative therapies to improve kidney medicine. We have developed a delivery vehicle that goes straight to your kidney. Inside the package, we load a drug that clears harmful antibodies. This treatment is called viral vector-based gene therapy. We are one of the first groups in the world to use this treatment.
Hamburg is a beautiful city with many landscapes. You can easily change the routine and recharge your batteries in the various lake, canals and river around.
I enjoy the relaxed atmosphere of this city, especially from the plaza at Elbphilharmonie. You can have a beautiful view on the river Elbe.
I personally, during my free time, enjoy jogging around the Astor, taking photography, doing some video editing around the city, and Hamburg is a very nice spot for that.
My time in UKE has been very enriching. It gives me the opportunity to meet people from all over the world and gain valuable insights about different cultures. I love to work with passionate people, and together we push the boundaries of medical science and improve patients' outcomes.